Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and looks like today I'm gonna do hopefully just one mission, and some manufacturing. Let's see what we got. Yeah, let's use that.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Just one more. I was smarter. I would have dropped my MTU at the warp in point and gone around to look for rats while it gathered everything up. But oh well. Only four more. We're in a 8-7 system, so let's check the asteroid belts real quick. Fortunately, we don't have a combat site down here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Wonder if somebody's already been ratting here.
5. 6 next.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Six, three, 7-1.
Warp drive active.
Coward ran away.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So we'll head back to Olbra for our manufacturing. And I've been thinking, not a battleship. Maybe Typhoon's the way to go. It's a little bit more of a long-term plan, though. I gotta get back out and do some more faction warfare. Get my LP up.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's going to be it for me. So until next time, have a good one.